lot of hope.
A single mom and her three children escaped their burning home early Wednesday morning with their lives and little else. Billy Pascal has lived in Reidsville for over 10 years. She's poured thousands of dollars into this house to make it a home, but in one simple mistake, it all burned away. The Pascals now bagging the few things that survived the flames, mostly shoes and a pair of rain boots.
Yeah, we don't have anything. We lost everything.
Around 1 a.m., Billy dozed off after she put tea on the stove.
I heard a loud noise, like a popping noise.
She woke up to her kitchen in flames.
I just started yelling at the kids.
They all got out fine, but the flames left their home in ruins.
It's killing me. That's everything that I've worked for.
Here's what the house used to look like. Billy bought it in 2008 for $25,000 in cash.
I've put a lot of money into it. Probably $10,000 or $15,000 since then.
She's devastated she never got insurance, but the silver lining.
Me and my kids getting out.
Billy and her children will likely split and go couch to couch with relatives.
I don't know what I would do without family right now.
But now her focus has shifted.
Making sure my kids has got clothes and stuff to wear.
As you can see, this TV right here, charred, one of four TVs that were ruined in the fire, as well as the several bedroom sets and renovations that total up to $6,000 that she spent just in January alone. But Billy tells me that her family's going to bounce back because she has a lot of faith. In Reidsville, Theo Ramsey, Fox 8 News.